Welcome, everyone, to the greatest show on grass. Mr. Queez, back at it. Today we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, Old Stone Yard. As always, I'll be playing from the back tees. Before we head out there, do me a favor. Smash that like button and hit that subscribe button. Let's get after it. Let's see, can we make a pitch? It's got a chance. Ooh, got it. Like it bounced and kind of like teetered on that lip, but it does fall back in. 157, 149. Didn't hardly turn. It's okay though. Simple putt. Good birdie. Good looking line. One hop and stop. Just took a little bit off that backspin just to keep it from spinning back. Good shot. Just another kick in birdie. That's what we're looking for. It's 171, 164. Money. Good shot. Just hit it firm. Good birdie. Be a chip in chance. This is makeable. Gave it a good run. Needed just a little bit more on the aim. Par 5 on deck. .244, .243. Want it to be a little bit to the right, as it does feed to the left. That's not bad if it stays up there. It's going to trickle down this ridge. Get off. Chip chance. Makeable. Definitely be expecting to make this. Got a chance, and we got it. Nice chip in. Turn back, be a one hop, and stop. Good shot. Just ease it back a bit. Don't want to run through the end of the fairway here, so. 96, 90, 7. Good shot. Smooth little 11 under on the fret 9. .257, .251. take a look one more time. God dang it. It's going to feed back towards the pin. Chip in chance. Definitely be expecting to make this. Got it. It's the birdie and the Bo Derek. Perfect through 10. Go over here. Don't need any big overpower, just a minimal overpower will suffice. It's 93. Turn back in there. Not bad. Just hit it firm. And nice birdie. Par 5 on deck. Didn't get any overpower. Held it a fraction too long. 196, 205. Thinking a little overpower here. Ah. Good putt. Was not going to chip that one. A chip that short, just so hard to underpower it enough. /112, /118. Just one nice hop, kick in birdie. /145, /152. Good looking line. One hop. Good shot. Little kick in birdie. 88, 87. One hop, good shot. I mean, a touch short, but not much in it. Just hit it firm. That's another birdie. Don't think we can get there. Think we can get on the green, but oh, we can get in the bunker. Simple up and down, though. Sixty-nine. Good looking line. Right as I go to hit it, switch to 1 mile an hour. And that does make a difference. That second bead looks a little sketchy. Just hit it firm. That was frustrating. What you gonna do? .223, .230. Does slope a little from back to front, so that should kind of soften the bounce and the rollout. A little bit short. Still going to be a decent look. Haven't hit it. Didn't hit it. Oh, I knew it instantaneously, too. That's a frustrating 1 par, 20 under. Just not quite good enough on the approach shot on the 17th. on the par three. Still had a makeable putt, but just a fraction too much on the aim. And then on the par five 18th, had a pretty solid look at eagle, and I just didn't give it enough on the power. That happens. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you haven't already, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.